So what I really like to do is find where their water, where the water's going to be warm and where there's going to be a lot, like a surplus of bait. And so I've always found that sand eels for me tend to be the primary bait fish for the striped bass when they first, the really big striped bass, when they first show up on Cape Ann.